Hello friends, the title of the video is What is Joking Relationship? Joking relationship refers to exchange of abuse and banters, obscene and vulgar reference to sex between two people. Various explanations have been given to understand the joking relationship. Joking relationship may be indicative of equality and mutual reciprocity. They may also be indicative of potential sexual relationship. Thus, explain the joking relationship between a man and his wife's younger sister, and between a woman and her husband's younger brother. A joking relationship with one's maternal uncle's wife may be indicative of the practice of inheriting all the property of one's maternal uncle, including wife. Among many primitive folk, joking relationships have been found to prevail between grandparents and grandchildren. Thus, among the Oraon and Baiga tribe, such joking relationship found frequently. A joking relationship, when not mutual, assumes the role of social control. It becomes the indicative of correction through the ridicule. The anthropologist Radcliffe Brown regards the joking relationship as a kind of friendliness expressed by a show of hostility. Exchange of abuse and even beating each other is at best sham hostility. Chappell and Kuhn, the anthropologist, regard these uses as the way to stimulate the higher interaction rate between various people, which it may not be possible to do otherwise. Thank you for watching my video.